our early races here. coming off another feature win. Getting ready to hop out of that car. Ladies and gentlemen, fans, thanks for staying. Make some noise for Ryan Dawson.
You got too much sugar in your diet, man. Dude, you had to fight for that one. That was crazy.
John, how long was I in the car? I felt about like 2 hours.
Dude,
God, I think I burnt my heel.
Dude, that was crazy. That was crazy. There's a whole lot of mess going on, some stuff in the pits. I mean, you guys just restart after restart. I felt like I was part of that race. You spent so much time behind me.
Oh yeah, it was a blast, and I knew the cars, the fast cars too, were coming behind me, and they were gonna make me work for it too. But I knew it was the Candyman 33. My dad won the inaugural one, and I don't know. I hope this isn't the last one, but I'm just glad to say that we got it done. I can't believe it,
dude. That is awesome. Dad took care of the first one. Now you got a Candyman under your belt.
Yes, sir. I can't thank him enough. I also can't thank all my sponsors, Ford Stadium Club, Voodoo Firearms. This Mad Dog chassis was hooked up. And I got Best Budget Tree Service, Good Acre Photography, Damn It, Best Budget, and probably other people that I'm forgetting, but I can't thank you guys enough. And I can't thank all these people that are right here. I couldn't do it without them.
That's a killer crew you got there, man. You are definitely stacked on that.
Also, the best thing is my mom and both my grandmas are here. They generally don't come out, and they're here. And they got to see a Candyman win, so how about that?
Ladies and gentlemen, put those hands together for Ryan Dawson and the Candyman 33.